in. I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake and let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... he's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is there a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
So I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
So we'll be together soon.
Sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows. mental hospitals. One place torture is considered for your own good. If their experiments ever succeed in restoring a person's sanity, they better hope it was at the expense of the person's memory. Ready? Relax, we're out of the graveyard.
And into Crazy Town? A big improvement. People who see things nobody else can see end up living here.
Not that crazy. Come on.
Okay. I'll help you get inside, but...
But what? Look, if we're gonna ask this girl Iris about this contract, the asking needs to be done by a living person, right?
Just remember who opens the door for you, tough guy.
Yeah, yeah. All right, kid. You're up. I just find a way to get Iris's room number.
Hi. I need your help. I'm looking for a friend.
Visiting hours are over.
Right. But she was with the cops.
Then go talk to the cops.
See, I did, and they said that she was a danger to herself, and...
I can't help you.
All right. Just need to stall her, okay? We have to figure out what her weaknesses are. Maybe these things on her desk will help us.
He's most likely a man of imposing size and stature. Someone who's accustomed to violence. Heinous acts in his past define him to the point where he no longer knows who he truly is.
She has left.
Sorry. I know how hard it can be when someone depends on you. What's your friend's name?
Iris. Iris Campbell.
Yes. It looks like your friend Iris is here. Everything's gonna be okay.
Thanks. I feel better.
Hold tight, kid. I got this. Just need to get my eyes on her computer screen. She's in room 216. We gotta find it quick, Joy. She's scheduled for electroshock. All right, kid. Coast is clear. Iris is due for shock therapy in 15 minutes.
Like, fry your brain shock therapy?
Oh, shit is right. Let's get moving.
Another camera. Get on it. Invisible as you help me out.
You're up again, kid. I need to possess you to get past this crap.
Nope. Oh, I hate that.
Or you can just go on. Totally alone in here.
Ugh, fine.
You know what these hands are?
Lost souls, I guess? Just seems like the opposite of moving on. Or at least the opposite of moving on you're trying to do. Stick together.
Joy, we don't have a choice. Now, I'll meet you there as soon as I figure out a way around this. Go!
parts. Those parts aren't me. Where am I? Do you work here? Show some mercy.
I wish I could help. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Roman, did you forget about me?
She's already a lost cause.
Don't call her that to touch you.
All right, fine. You go see what our comatose witness has to offer. Sorry, kid. Maybe we didn't need you after all. Somehow. All right. Let's see if anything here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl.
obvious.
Oof, she looks even hotter in scrubs. I don't think I can wait till we get off work.
You know, this is starting to get unattractive.
These things for, like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
Saved Iris's life, but paid it with her own. Bell Killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
That poor kid. Her sister freed her when they were about to be scorched, but she couldn't return the favor.
Leave us alone!
Are you okay?
It's Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back!
Who are you?
I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her. Come on, she's coming with us.
No! You're not taking her!
Look, you want the orderlies to shock her? She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you.
Over here, in those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
All right. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with... demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did. He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before? That's it. All right, look, get Iris to the church, make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Okay, come on, Iris.
All right. Now, what the hell does a museum gala have to do with Rose's murder?